Now to medical coverage here at 5 tonight, more than 100 Mizzou medical students are touring Springfield today. The students visited our clinical campus and local hospitals. The trip is meant to try to cut down on Springfield's doctor shortage. Color 10's David Chasanov is here. He tagged along on part of the tour today. David, are the students liking what they're seeing?
David, they definitely are. While Springfield is looking for more doctors, students get to learn about a variety of healthcare facilities. I talked to one student who wants to work here in the future.
I've had a great time on this tour so far. I've never been to Springfield, Missouri before, but I'm looking forward to hearing more about the campus.
Lindsay Jeriga is one of many Mizzou medical students touring the town today. Jeriga likes Springfield for its hands-on medical programs.
Not having residents or interns or fellows to compete with, you just get, you know, one-on-one mentorship from the attendings at the hospital, and you just get to see all different components of healthcare.
This trip lasts for a day, but Jeriga already could see herself working here someday.
It seems like a great atmosphere to be a part of. Yeah, I'm looking forward to having the opportunity to come down here.
Jeriga's third and fourth year of medical school will be in Springfield. Mizzou's medical school motto is one school, two campuses.
Students do their first 2 years in Columbia and then come down to Springfield for their clinical education in their third and fourth year.
Springfield Clinical Campus's Mark Cosley says only good things can come from finishing school in Springfield.
And we're hoping that that will be a draw to bring them back to us whenever they graduate and finish their residency.
Cosley hopes this helps Mercy and Cox Health's doctor shortages.
Both systems in Springfield are recruiting, you know, primary care specialists. We don't have enough physicians.
He believes Mizzou's Springfield campus will help limit these work shortages.
We know about 40% of the students will return to their home state that they go to medical school in, and there will be a lot of them, we hope, that will come back to Springfield having lived here after they finish their residency.
Cosley says his team is watching closely to see if people return to town after finishing their residency. His hopes are high for his school and Springfield's doctor shortages. Back to you.